I think at present we are number one team in the world, and getting there is difficult, staying there is even more difficult. So I think to be the number one team over a period of 3 years, you need to stay consistently hungry.
Same thing, yeah. It's the team culture, I think. It's not about betting or bowling. But I think the team, because they all want to be the number one team in the world. So that's why you can see this hunger. So that's the culture, because that's what they want to be. They want to be the best test team in the world. And to do that, I think that we'll need to do this consistently. अगर ऐसे रन बनाते रहेंगे तो फायदा तो बहुत मिलेगा. द पॉइंट इज मयंक अग्रवाल बहुत डोमेस्टिक क्रिकेट खेलने के बाद, बहुत साल मेहनत करने के बाद और बहुत रन बनाने के बाद इंडियन टीम में आए हैं. सो वो हंगर उनकी बैटिंग में दिखता है. ही वॉन्ट्स टू होल्ड ऑन टू दिस प्लेस. एंड जैसे वो बैटिंग अभी कर रहे हैं और जितने रन बना रहे हैं, अगर ऐसा खेलते रहेंगे तो इट विल बी ग्रेट फॉर द इंडियन टीम.
आर्स इज एन एक्सट्रीमली स्किल्ड बॉलिंग अटैक. And if you can bring in a lot of discipline into the skill, that makes them perform very well time and again, and repeat the performance. See, Shami has always had the speed, and I think he presents probably the best seam position in world cricket. If you look at bowlers all round, Shami has probably got the best seam positions. And one way to maintain the speed that he's been doing is he spent a lot of work doing his fitness. There is a perfect balance between, that's what we call the workload management, perfect balance between his fitness and the bowling he does. So I think that's worked very well for Shami, and that's the secret behind it. I think Umesh showed a lot of character in coming back, but then that's also an embarrassment of riches. You have four or five fast bowlers in the country who are ready to play for the country, and over a period of time, I think if we can manage workloads well, we can ensure that each one is nice and fresh for every game that we play. Ishant is probably the most experienced bowler that we have. He's played over 90 test matches. And he was always economical, he was always giving us the control, but he felt that he needs to make the batsman play a lot more. It was about him trying to experiment with different angles, and what he's doing now suits his bowling best, so he's just up onto that.
We are practicing here as well with the ping pong, and when we reach Calcutta, we are having two practice sessions there as well. So the idea is to play with the ping pong under lights. So since we are here, we'll be doing that here.
Actually, it's a new experience for us, the ping ball, and the bowlers that we have, the spinners that we have are probably number one and two spinners in the world. They come with a lot of experience, they understand. My job is to give them the right feedback so that they can connect with what they know better and use that. So it's a new experience. And I think as we go on, we'll understand bowling with the ping ball a lot more.